believe me, they're trying. Through center. Iginla missed a clearing chance. Housley dropped it back. Canada trying to hang on and get a break. It's going to be a break. It is Joe Sakic. Scores! Joe Sakic scores! And that makes it 5-2 Canada. Surely, that's got to be it.
That's more than enough. Take a look at the Canadian bench. If you doubt me when I say that's more than enough. Here it is. Sakic beats LeClaire to the net. The American defenseman fell in the center zone to give the one step Joe Sakic needed to get in alone and make sure that Canada won the game.